to see if we got, because this, I want to see if I solve a few issues that I've noticed today, most likely today. But I kind of noticed a little bit of the choppiness.
See if we got stuff
I want to see if I solve a few hearing myself on Twitch is warning high encoding CPU usage. Just still having problems with that. Huh. Somebody say I should downgrade. Trying to get rid of that CPU usage issue. See what that looks like. Change the screen a little bit. I need to edit a little bit more. Made it a little off, more off center. There we go. Alright, now, here's what we're doing. I want to play Star Wars The Old Republic, Knights of the Fallen Empire. Chapter 10 came out. The servers just came back up within the last 30 minutes. 30 to 45 minutes. I noticed a tweet 8 minutes after they said, oh, the servers are back up. And I went, oh, Vigo, download. And then however long it took me to download it, the patch is how long I took it to download. This particular character here is Racco. She's my female gunslinger. She was a character that I created on the Harbinger server a year, about 15 months ago, give or take. I stopped playing on that server a little less than a year ago and went back to the Bastogne, the PvP, and then by April I'm like, I really miss my gunslinger. So I moved that and transferred over. Hey! Got a free transfer out of it. That's got somebody's stuff. Then of course BioWare. Think. Gave us 90 cartel coin transfers, and I really got tired of the PvP server, the Bastogne, being dead as a doornail. I mean, the population just felt low. You could just tell it was low. I mean, I would ask for help for groups, and people wouldn't answer. It was just kind of ugly, actually. I just got tired of it. So for 90 cartel coin, which is about $1, I bought $25 pack of coins, and the next thing you know, you have become part of the Fallen Empire community. Oh, thank you. You're welcome, BioWare. As part of the subscriber reward promotion, I'm going to say this right now. I really liked HK55. He cracked me up. There's some video I've recorded of him that I need to get edited up and uploaded to YouTube just because it's funny shit. I'm now looking like I've got my... I've not seen the CPU bitrate thing come back. Today's the first day I have a dual monitor working while I'm streaming. So, I'm seeing things that I may not... that may have been going on these last couple months that I had never noticed. I know I've been streaming since December. I just don't remember. It might have been after Thanksgiving. I decided, oh, I got this camera. Let's just start streaming. So I did that, and camera fried out some stuff, fried out itself. I just didn't like it, but they're giving rewards for being a subscriber every month. This getting this jetpack, I believe, was if I was a subscriber on February 1st, I get this access on Tuesday. Anybody that wasn't subscribed on the 2nd. Gets all this stuff on Thursday. So now they're just saying thank you and not even giving me anything. Thank you to Burke on your recruitment mission. I'll get to that eventually. But oh, it is a speeder. I was not really sure. I was kind of weary on what it was going to be. But yeah. Since they've got it as what looks like it's a mount. Nope, I'm still getting high encoding CPU usage. I wonder what I'm gonna have to do. Doesn't look like I'm getting any frame drops, just high, my encoding's off, and I gotta tweak on that a little bit more. I guess I'm gonna need to look up some more information about that and try to follow things a little bit better. Because obviously I didn't do a very good job because I'm still getting it, but I was getting it constantly during Fallout 4. So I think I'd rather play the older games, maybe I won't have as much drops. I'm definitely not seeing any fuzzy drop rates on my other, what I'm seeing on Twitch. So I think I am. No, I still am on that too. Damn. Still not getting clean. I'm gonna have to work on some stuff. So give me a little, hopefully by next week. Still the rookie, still messing stuff up. We're gonna go to fleet. If I exit this fleet, it says return to Republic fleet. If I use this one after logging out and logging back in, it takes me to the transports for Tython and Ord Mantell, or that one takes me to the actual fast travel spawn point within the main part of, on the main level of fleet. It's just, but if I didn't have logged out and been gone for however many days I've been gone, already just logging out on a period, logging back in, if I would just gone up to the stronghold, went to fleet, came back to where I was at, it would have put me right where I had left to go to fleet, left to go to the stronghold. But since I logged out and was gone, it's not gonna work that way. But you know, hey. Oh, whoa. Oh, we got rat ghouls. Alright, first things first, I need to find the medic.
A little something on your, there you go.
Wow, people got Cleo already. That tells me that they either A spacebar or they were able to get it downloaded faster than me. Or it's not very long. And if it's not very long, I'm going to be kind of disappointed because I was kind of hoping it would last longer than 45 minutes.
Report your ailments.
Come on, there we go. Just got shot. They're kind of pricey. Knowing me, I probably have some of this.
You are fit for duty.
Knowing
return
me,
to your post.
I probably have them already in my cargo hold waiting. But since I'm not 100% sure on that, but here we go. I believe I was seeing that it's on Corellia this time around. I'm going to do the Ragnar.
Continuing our
first
coverage of this most
then
recent breakout
go
of the Ragnar Plague, I'm joined now by Adelar Hyland, founder of the
today
philanthropic organization Thorn.
Since
Mr. Hyland, you're largely known as the CEO of Galactic Solutions Industries, or GSI. Why did you create the Hyland organization for Ragnar neutralization?
No, I don't care to talk about myself. I want to speak directly to the populace here. The Rat Ghoul Plague is deadly and must be contained.
Ooh, it's deadly and must be contained.
If you're on the infected world, remain indoors. If you even think you may be infected, seek quarantine immediately.
Ooh.
Finally, if you have the inclination and ability to assist Thorn, we need your help.
You need my help.
Desperately.
Well, I'll think about that.
That's it. That's all I have.
Yeah, I'll think about that. Yes, I will.
That's direct. From the, very direct Adelar Hyland. A dire warning and an impassioned plea for help with combating the Ragnar Plague.
Yeah, combat that Ragnar Plague. Corellia! Now, let's see. N is, the, treasure. Is this the one they messed up? Yeah, I think that's the one they messed up. That they probably, they got a fix. I guess it just doesn't go to it now, but it's going to sit here for the next month. That's what I think of that. Never mind. They did do one thing I'm very glad on, and that was they have taken. Well, you can't really see it on here. They didn't have it. I already picked him up. Dr. Woken was gated behind Kaizen, and now they've made it where it shows up in the alert period. HK's at 11. Lana's at 17. Let's see what we're gonna need with this. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I get so messed up backwards when it comes to. Oh my god. Amethyst should be. Why does this have to be specific? Amethyst, that shit is fucking purple. See, I kind of need these to give to do the resistance. I'm just looking at fast travel. All this drive there through the annoying way. Hopefully, I get my RAM tomorrow. You see, I start streaming before the mail comes. So I'm going to be like, oh, there's my RAM. I'm going to want to put it in. And that shouldn't take me nowhere near as issue much as the GPU yesterday. I derped that hard. Oh my lord, I derped that hard. Oh yes, I did. I derped that hard yesterday. I was bad. Like, I got it, alright, I'm good. I'm looking at it and I went, holy shit, this thing's huge. Man, what's that wire? And I'm like, am I 100% sure it's going to fit in my case? But it has to, because it fits in that, you know, it fit in the card slot, not a problem. But all the cords, all the power supply cords, they're big and thick and a pain in the ass. And I had to move them out of the way. Finally got them in, and then I didn't see the power supply spots. And then I tried to move back up. The monitor didn't come on. Computer booted up. I saw that it was all blue and everything looked good. I didn't have any screen. So, okay, I crawled back underneath my desk about 4 times yesterday. It was awful. It was more than that, like around 6. Crawling in and out, in and out, in and out. It was awful. Cool down. I go, okay, I see this power adapter. Converter. It, you know, oh, Aurelia, that's where we're gonna go. Aurelia, on the Han Solo. So, and I failed to notice that it was a 8-slot and a 6-slot on the power. So I only put the 6 in. On the 8, I put the bigger one. I'm totally missing the other part of it. I go, put it back underneath the desk like a dirt. Like I said, I did some serious derping yesterday. I'm going, this isn't working. I go and watch another streamer. I kind of explain what was going on. And what I've got, it had this and that. And I went, oh, derp. Guess I may want to go do that. And as soon as, I was kind of waiting for my Wrigley dude to get home because he has the kind of stuff he's can help me with. By the time that he got home, I was getting ready to put the computer back underneath the desk. Booted it up, and he goes, oh, this doesn't look bad. Because I was still at the point of making sure that my main monitor was booting up before I hooked the second monitor up. Because my second monitor is most definitely not an HD monitor. It is. It's kind of got a yellowish hue to it. However, it does allow me to keep an eye on chat without having to have a second backup, and it allows me to keep a little bit better eye on what's going on my broadcasting software, so we're all good. That's how I look at that. I have like 3 chunks of my Fallout today get chopped up by Twitch. I'm half tempted to file a complaint. I look, everything that's in there was in game, nothing out exterior outside the game. Why do you need me?
The leading cause of the spread of Rakul infection is apathy.
Yes, be people informed. Not giving a shit.
Look for telltale signs of infection and stay alert.
Stay alert and shoot them in the face because they're going to try to kill you. gotta be out. I do believe it's over here. This thing moved in. Nope. Land right on the tank. Oh, I still took damage. I need to talk to some chick. Oh yeah, here's the chick. Talk to me, Traylee.
No, I don't know if or when it will all be over. Now go back to your home, stay inside, and stop bothering me.
No.
Are you all right?
No.
It's just so frustrating. I want to get out there and help, but instead I'm the quarantine zone's glorified babysitter, and not all that glorified.
There
funny,
you
don't seem to be tied to a stake.
Yeah, my chick.
Ever heard of a thing called work ethic? I'm not just gonna quit on Thorn.
Ooh.
So look, you're clearly
some kind
of big
deal. No, I'm a smuggler. I don't have a
you
work ethic.
You need to go out there and take those rat ghouls down for me. A little tip. There are tunnels out there just crawling with rat ghouls.
Nice.
Like, I wouldn't even go. It's their point of origin.
Well, but you were
where
just saying that you were one. That
the
chick's all over the place.
Drill thing.
Yes,
they
she is. That chick's all over
can't
the place.
Miss it. It'll take you underground. Hope I run into you at a cantina when all this is over. I want to hear every last amazing, gruesome detail.
Wow. What if I don't? Why? Alright, one, I gotta get rid of Cops. Not that I don't like him.
I'm ready.
He's okay. I mean. Alright. Let's see what this kind of looks looking like. I'm not exactly sure where this HK-inspired look comes from, but I don't know. All my characters will have it. That just gives me another two more emails when I make another character, even if it's on another server, so I'll get about 30 of them. That's why I'm running my AoE circle.
I never stood a chance.
Dragons. Star Wars zombies.
Nice to be seen.
I didn't mean to click on you. This is Rekka. I'm by myself. What are you all doing? By where? I don't understand anymore. Oh. Yeah. It's easier to see who needs to be vaccinated. Oh, I guess it might help. I actually turn, I got the derps tonight. I got the derps. Yeah. Kind of being a little derpy tonight. I forgot the quest. Yeah.
Stand by for examination and suggested product.
By my John.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
There we are. I don't like this tent. I don't like the tent. The other ones are a little more wide open in the front. Now we need to find 5 infected people. We'll be green. Green little nameplate. Man, yeah, I really like that infected Salonian. Oh, there you go. 4 more. That actually doesn't look too bad. Leave these people later. Another way you can tell that somebody's infected without turning on the nameplate is hearing them go, it's our coffin. These people around it. I see no infected. Bet you I go up to the canteen up there. I'll find a 2 or 3. It's infected. Is she gone? Where are you? What is this? Flip between them to see which one I like. Right now, I like any of them. Actually, that one I bought, I spent 100,000 credits to buy that barrel. Excuse me. Who has the most credits? Ah, last thing we want him to do is turn into a zombie. That's right. We don't need that. Not at all. Because last thing we need is a bunch of zombies running around Corellia. I mean, if that happens, Han Solo may not get born. And that would just be terrible, terrible, terrible. That would be terrible. Terrible. I can't quite say it like... We need one more. One more, one more. Every month they're giving us something special. We. Oh, I guess I could go after HK. I'm not even sure if this character wants another mount, another companion. Zombies!
You're facing us. Somewhat worthy opponent.
They regret turning in the Rackles more than turning into zombies. I mean, turning instead of being dead by my hand, you know them, they didn't want to turn into zombies. If I could speak, I'd be alright. Anybody infected down there? Hell no, right over here. Oh, we got another infected Salonian. I do the clicky-clicky sometimes on this one, and sometimes I don't. Alright, let's go turn that in. No, and there's a box to turn in, down in the tunnels. And I try to turn this one in there. You can pick it up down there, but you can't turn it in down there. And my response to that is, why? Why, BioWare? Why have that gated like that? But whatever, we'll go ahead and turn it up here. All I hope is that the reasoning they're putting HK back together is a good one. Because if it's not, I'll call Lane. Flat out, I'll call Lane. And the story here better be good to where I go through with my operative who's in a romance with Cleo. Damn, I know we really should have played with that guy. But, I really don't like that character. Not the character itself, that class sucks. Struggle right now with it, so I just didn't. Besides, I like my gunslinger. Almost as much fun as my sniper. For some reason, I like the sniper a little bit more. I can't explain why. Yeah, the classes mirror each other. They're kind of the same. And there are people who like the flyover. I think that's the name of it. Yeah, the flyby more than the orbital strike. Only because you can see the ship, if you look up and you're not inside or in tunnels, you can see your ship flying over. And I was just like, what the hell is looking up in the air? Come on. I'm busy looking at the people in front of me I want to kill. They're trying to kill me and I want to make sure they don't. Either or, I mean, it's that way.
Status update.
We've exhausted outbreak crisis protocols 1 through 15. No effect.
Oh.
Rest assured, Mr. Hyland, that I have many more scenarios yet to attempt.
You better hurry
Thank
up
you.
And get
Your
on
confidence
that.
And calm seem to be a rarity down there.
I'm sure we'll prevail, sir. One thing. I have lost some workers to the plague. Perhaps you could spare more personnel?
Don't know how much difference one fresh body will make, but it looks like you've got a pretty sturdy one with you there now.
Ooh.
Hyland out.
At least we know you see more than just...
Oh, thank the heavens that's over. Do you know how hard it is to essentially lie to that man? That's Adler Hyland. He makes weapons.
Yeah, you sound
like... I can hardly believe someone so frantic's in charge of an emergency situation.
Yeah.
You have every one of your top 8 workers turn into bloodthirsty monsters and see what it does to your composure. It's bad down here. About as it can get. This is the epicenter of the plague. Has to be.
We only go through this once every time they reset the...
We just might have a shot at diverting a galactic pandemic.
So if I come back tomorrow, all I gotta do is just do the quest, and I don't have to do all the cutscenes. The one on food, that you do. But I am getting some credits. And tokens I can't use. Because I maxed out my, hopefully I can find a group. Relatively quickly, if not, I'll skip it. Max this out last time event. The neutralizer. I guess I can grab a new title. See, there's the mission pad for the one above ground, but you can't turn it into that one over there. I just don't understand. Don't understand. I have patience, but the game was down for 6 hours longer than it was supposed to be today, about 6.5. There's some frustrated players. I already seen Kalia, which makes me worrisome. Worried that the next chapter is not going to be very long, and I'm hoping to last more than 45 minutes. But seeing that somebody's already got Cleo makes me go, I wonder. Unless they started it and then came back to fleet and did the chapter, and then I'll be like, okay, that makes sense. But I'm not so sure. I mean, chapters 7 and 8 were roughly an hour. Chapters 1 and 2 were about 35, 40 minutes. They really need to make them be over an hour. That's how I look at it. I just need to be over now. Okay, I kind of like this. Now the more I'm starting to see it, I'm kind of liking it. All my characters are going to have it. Goodbye.
Challenge accepted and met. Never stood a chance.
Graphics look a little brighter. Color? Went from a 750 car to a 970. As I said, I derped a lot of it putting it in yesterday. It's not that I didn't know exactly what I was doing. It's not like I broke my computer messing up. I just didn't have power to the graphics card on it. I put all the power on it like it was supposed to. Believe it or not, it worked just fine! Can't do that!
Challenge accepted and met.
Nice. I'm gonna have to look at that over. That stuff looks broke up in a way it doesn't need to be when you're by yourself. They did do a little bit of changes. They did. Oh, I should have while I was at sleep. Oh, at least. Oh. Nice. They added what level your guy is here. I like that. I like that a lot. And they got it organized by what ranking you are. I don't always pay 100% attention to what the patch notes say. Just for the simple fact. Just for the simple fact that I'll
do what I can.
Don't really care.
Outer Affairs Project.
Yeah, they've definitely done some changes to crafting. I'm not exactly sure if I can make anything work the shit right now. Let's craft that and see what happens. If it moves me to the 551 or not. Because when I was on fleet, I forgot to pick up new schematics. Or maybe I need to hit a 551 before I do that. The 501. Ripping again. I'm good at that.
That's the end of that one.
Nice rub on. I like it when you kick someone's ass as a healer. Yeah, Racco. Take a screenshot of that and send it to my buddy. Hopefully that showed up. My guy, my friend out in Cali, he helped me pick out parts for this PC, except that I always run through the upgrades that I've done to it. I mean, I have added stuff to it, since I built it. 3 years ago. More RAM tomorrow has me excited. Just because Not that I'm having a whole lot of it. I
feel better now.
We need to get this piece over there. Earlier it was just scaring the living crap out of me, but I see that it's not necessarily pushing my CPU into the max. It's kind of acting weird. It's an encoding issue I need to work on how to fix. When it comes to that kind of stuff, I'm not exactly sure what everything is and how to do everything right away. I always gotta look around and look up stuff. Because that's kind of important. Back this way and around. Find the other beacon. Ooh. Hopefully it's down here. Oh, got another quest. Yes, we do. For outside boss. Not at this particular moment. That boss is a pain in the ass. There's two world bosses with this event. Or operation size bosses, I guess I should say. One is inside the tunnels. Some off area. Need at least 8 people, if not 16, depending on which one you want to do. The stuff he drops for the 16 man is slightly a bit better than the 8 man, but not a whole lot, just a little bit. Then, there's one outside. The one outside drops to be, not a whole bunch of stuff to be wanted by. Hold about, maybe go, ooh, we gotta go kill that boss. I've done it, killed it a couple times. Ooh, yeah, here we go.
Have a good fight.
Ooh, nice. I got the range of where I can kill this guy. 20 meters. This guy's at 28. Huh. That is really weird. But they're splitting that off. Going in, let's go through the
challenge accepted and
met. Okay, now there's always usually more than one. Oh, I missed it. Thought I got that in time. Yeah, that looks like a very infected guy there. He's turning kind of... You know what they really need to do? They have customization for all the original companions. They really need to add them for like Lana and Koth and Nephi.
That's the end of that one.
There's something behind us.
The opponents.
Nice. How many more of these do we need to find? Two. Well. The graphics look a little bit more improved, but not a whole lot. Nothing for me to write home and go, wow, that looks really cool. Oh, let's not go there. If I was on a PvP server, that would be a very bad place. Unless I was wanting to gank, and then that would be a great place to hang out and kill people. But this particular class doesn't do stealth, so... I like how this one shows up after the fact.
Challenge accepted.
Yeah, you show up after the fact, and I don't even make sense.
Of that one.
One more. They always want more. Oh, never mind. There it is. Doo-doo. Woohoo. Is that everything on this section? Oh, yes, it is. I'm not seeing anything. That's good. Wow. I'm just not in the mood to really try to get a group and be hanging out for 30 minutes trying to find one. But like I said, if somebody start saying I'm looking for a group to do the heroic, I'm going to say I'm ready for it. But if not, then we're just going to skip it for today. I think I just have to kill some of you. You know, it's only nice to try to get the one to have that slot.
That's the end of that one. Not right now.
Three more, I guess I should say, because you'll get four. You get the gold one, you only get a gold. Yes. And I don't like it very much. Look at that. I look up and there it is. Bingo. B-I-N-G-O. B-I-N-G-O. The little thingies, the skulls and bones and skeletons and whatever else they're telling us we need to have. Well, there's another one. We gotta click on five of them. Roughly halfway through the rat ghouls. We need two more of those. We need to find the Jawa. It's not really that bad. He's just wandering around the heroic area. But I'm kind of surprised that there's only 13 people in the room right now. Maybe, a lot of it may be the fact that the batch took forever. The maintenance level went down and it's supposed to be back up. Or was the 16th room Eastern?
That's the end of that one.
Quite a few of us are getting a rocket jetpack thing. Oh, it has a little sound effect too. I can hear the headphones. I can hear more things out of the headphones than I can when I have it coming out of my speakers. See how the gold disc is the only thing that's good. Oh, get off me! Guy on line with him, like he's trying to spin me around like I'm a kid. Oh, I really don't like you right now. Stabber and Ragger. We're getting a little pain in the ass. I don't like it. Still gonna bump me up? Yes, it did. Oh, and that gave me a new mat too. Fresh red goo. Ooh. Speaking of which, let's see how my companions are doing on picnicking their stuff. I don't think. Yeah. Where are we at? Not overly concerned about that. Hold on. I would be nothing without a map. There's no GPS in this. We gotta make sure we go the right way. I hope this doesn't spawn another gold. So at least the silver.
Take a breath.
There it is. Silver always has a strength. I'm a badass, I can kick your ass by myself. I don't need that much.
Challenge accepted and met.
They got that split up. Can't wait to show it to them. Then I'll say something to him and he'll go, wait, and he'll just start making fun of what's going on.
Unexpected setbacks occurred. HK!
See, I have HK 51, I'm from Kirby's honest. Outside.
Just what you asked for.
I think I'm gonna have to go to the fleet to get the bonding stuff, whatever it's called. The cell graphs, that's what they call it. Some of that's called bonding agents. Let's hope we can find a good floor. Even though I'm not 100% sure where they spawn it. There is one spot that I've noticed that spawns a gold always. I'm not even seeing that. Let's see what we got. Perfect. Give me the pool I needed! Zombies die! Racco don't like zombies. Normally the Raggles do not aggro unless you like run right over them. What happens is everything here spawns to your level or the highest level of the person in your group. So if you're level 25 and you're hanging out with your buddy who's a level 50, everything that's going to spawn in that group is going to be level 50. Which means if you're party level 25, I'm not going to be able to do anything. All you're going to do is get his ass beat. You're going to get one or two shot in, and he's not going to do any damage, and the 50 is going to be saying, why can't you do that? Here's a good question. Why isn't this stuff popping up? Yeah, if we can get sick and puke on people. Where the hell is it? You're gonna be a pain in the ass, aren't you? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Here you go, the other one. Grandpa Porky. And that's an interesting name. There are some people out there with some very interesting names. There's no doubt about it. No doubt about it. The thing is, and they're happy with their name. They think it's a good name. I look at it and just shake my head and go, wow. Now, I will admit this. I did make a name for some stuff on another server. I ended up deleting it. It was Anna and Josh Duggar. I made one of these. For the sake. Just because that's how I do it. There you go, come here, you little bitch. Come here, you little Jawa, thank you. Have a nice day. And you have a nice day. I already know if I click on any of them, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I'm trying to do all that. I don't know if I've even done that, so. You just need to find the other little marks. Wow, that sucks in the way, right? I just fucked up. Don't mind me, I fucked that up. Yes, I did. Alright, let's see if we can. Ooh, that's the operation.
Everything went according to plan.
Oh, they finally talked to you now. That was one of the changes that they made today. Before they were silent. We sent them to go do stuff. I don't know why it took them 3 months, 4 months, almost, to figure that out, the pitch thing. Maybe it took players bitching going, hey, I want my people to talk. Alright, now we need to head back the other direction. The Ebon Hawk remote control has been added to your collection. Holy Barber, and did that back in December. January, last month, whenever the hell I got that thing. I picked it up on all the characters that I had at the time for nothing. That's fuck is this thing? There it is! Hold on a second.
I've got you.
Of course, it's not in the circle. From where we're standing, and it's barely in the circle. Wow. You wanna click on your thingy there, Racco? You wanna dirt some more? See, that's barely within the circle. Lame. I'm calling bullshit on that. There's nobody looking at us. I've got no shame on abandoning anything. Let's hope we don't get aggro that thing while we're standing here for 6 seconds. See ya! Oh, it did right when we were leaving. If we'd have gotten hit, they wouldn't have let us do that. We would have been stuck fighting. Now. Oh my god. You got an emergency fleet pass? Yes, we do. Yes, we do. I'm gonna head right back to fleet. Because I forgot to, pick up. And I forgot to go and look to see what I have to make for grade 9. Grade 8, whatever the number is, I don't know anymore. I've lost my mind. Lost my mind, I have truly lost my mind. And not just that, you want to know what else I need? I need to see which one has the gifts. Because we definitely need gifts. The sniper has no ability to have crew skills go do gifts. For the simple fact is that I got slicing, the actual armor tech, and I think it's scavenging. So I could run around the planets and pick stuff up. Let's load, please. Maybe we'll load. Maybe we'll load. Maybe. Ah, yeah, I need to get it. Alright, here we go. Whoa, it'd be kind of nice if the NPCs would spawn. There we go. Yeah, that would be kind of nice if they would spawn. I'm getting some lag on fleet. I'm not surprised, there's always lag on fleet. Fresh cell graph. Okay. Now we can make stuff. See, I'm not really sure I'm needing to make it yet. I'm all about some stems though. Nope. Double up 255. So you're gonna give me a new graph, but you're not gonna give me any new stuff to do to me? Presents. Huh. Oh, well maybe stuff unlocks when I hit like 510 or something. Because that don't look right. Doo doo. As cool as that looks, I'm already tired of it. Need the ride. Need the actual ride back. I got a cat just staring at me. And put your arm down here so I can look on it. No, she decided to sniff at the keyboard and do whatever. I don't know where to start this from. I guess it really doesn't matter. Oh, I know what I want to do before I go and deal with new stuff. That one in. There we go. They redid some stuff. Yeah. Oh, what's this for 25? Shaggy hair for 25 cartel. I did buy the Pomodoro hairstyle a while back when that was on sale.
I'm not seeing anything on sale that I want to get.
See, the cargo bay is still 29 cartel points. Mounts, what we got here? There are definitely some mounts out there. Here's my deal with them. I have three ones that I don't need to spend cartel points on. I really kind of wish that was cheaper than 1440. I may actually get that for one of my guys, but I don't want to drop that in price. I'm not going to sell it. I'm cheap. I'm cheap with the cartel points. Even though I hardly ever pay for any. I do own that and that. And I did unlock them for people, so, alright. Alright. Let's start Chapter 10, Anarchy in Paradise. I have not done this before. This is brand new blind.
I'll go.
Alright. Oh, I guess she's getting kicked out of the... She's getting kicked out. Gotta go. I think it's Theron is actually the companion that's with us on this. What, cat?
What do you want, Willie?
She wants my hand so much. Look, cat, you can't move around and walk around when I'm just trying to put my hand down there for a little bit of a time. Oh, let's go here. That looks like a pretty massive sweep there. Yes, it does. But this should play straight through if you started and haven't even break. It may be a character I just wait until August whenever all the chapters are done.
You return empty-handed. Again.
I missed you.
The gravestone, the Outlander, where are they?
Patrols in five sectors report no sign of either. Perhaps they're just figments of our imagination.
Maybe.
Someone knows the truth.
Yeah, but who, Arkin? Who, you dirty asshole? Mechanical home. That crazy sister of yours. Frustrating him. Look at that.
I know that. Look, you're about to order something wonderful.
Choose one populated planet in each of the five sectors. Dispatch the fleet to bombard them.
For how long?
Until they're dust. Someone knows. Someone will talk. But only if we give them a reason.
Bombing the crap out of your shit is not really a reason for them to want to give you the truth, Arkin. I like torture. Torture doesn't work that way.
You summoned us, Theron. You said you had leads on allies?
Yeah.
Leads, yes. Commitments, no. Lana's still working on the major players.
Okay.
Meanwhile, there's a potential ally on Zakuul we've been ignoring. Firebrand.
Your information is faulty. Firebrand's not on our side.
You sure about that?
An unidentified individual who arrived on Zakuul 2 years ago. She's carried out bombings in the Spire targeting military and civilian venues.
Nice.
That makes her a terrorist, not an ally.
Yeah.
It makes her both. Look, I'm not thrilled with the idea, but we're in no position to get choosy. She's done as much damage as we have.
Wow. See, I don't necessarily... This character, I can go either way. It depends in the moment. But right now, I'm just not sure if that's the route I want to go.
I'm not a real law and order type, but you gotta draw a line somewhere. Terrorism?
Yeah.
I'm just saying we talk. Besides, look around this place. Not many clean hands here.
What does she want?
Based on her rambling audio manifestos, she's an anarchist looking to bring down Emperor Arkin's perfect society.
Oh, I know who that is.
There are elements of the Spire's population who create artwork in her honor. They even trade holograms of her handiwork.
If she's survived fighting Zakuul so long and she's connected with the populace, she's worth investigating.
All right, we make contact. Scorpio. You're the expert on the Z'Kuul underworld.
The Lady of Sorrows could offer high-yield explosives to draw her out.
Fine. Get started. I'll head to Z'Kuul.
Then back up if you need it.
Just be careful. Arkan's still hunting for you, and Firebrand may not be the ally we're hoping.
Yeah, we'll see. He doesn't look real happy there. From what I'm understanding from the developers is that some of the stuff we did in Chapter 3 is going to have some consequences here, but let's see if they really play out that way. Okay. Hope they did it good. Let's hope they did it good. Firebrand
the meeting is arranged. Firebrand expects to purchase explosives from my representatives. Transmitting location.
Alrighty then, let's see where we're going. I'm going to assume it's up the elevator. It's always up the elevator. This way and see what happens. Firebrand Idolizer. Based off. Alrighty then. Here we go, let's see what we got. Oh, we got Theron. Why do I have a bad feeling that this isn't going to turn out very well? I really don't need nameplates except for a couple events. This one that we're running this weekend, the BBA event.
Should I say like a spy? Target eliminated.
Oh, you got it. Sound like a spy. Such a dork. Theron is such a dork. Some are coming. We'll give him a couple seconds to get down. Yeah, there we go. That's why I stand down there. That's why I stand down there. My range, thank you. Appreciate that. Come in my range, please. Yeah. Shovel there, buddy.
Never did anything for you.
That is exactly what I'm thinking, too. Except for AoEs. Oh, my lord. You heal. I'm just gonna stay here. Oh, We're just gonna stay in it and see what happens. Play my little toy. I'm very interested to see what happens when I play with either the operative or the sniper, because Cleo is like Scorpio, an Imperial agent. Hey. It doesn't say Firebrand, it actually says Cleo. Or Janice. I always kind of thought the D was pronounced, but I may be wrong.
About five levels down, there's this one skytrooper. Totally wrong program. Likes to get back rubs. Best things a ghoul ever did.
Well, I know where I'm going next.
Nice.
You shut up. You, why do I think you don't have my explosives? You're Firebrand. The Lady of Sorrows told you about a meteor. I don't have your bombs. But I'm not here to fight.
Ooh.
Well, that's all disappointing.
Why is that, Cleo?
You might be surprised, Firebrand.
Just Cleo is fine. Firebrand's what the locals call me to brighten their sad little lives. And I guess you're the big mean Outlander. I heard what you did at the droid factory.
Yeah,
place almost melted down. Would have been more impressive if it had, but the blackout was kind of fun. What brings you here?
I'm building an alliance against Arkhan. You've got skills and resources I need.
Yeah.
I'm not a good team player.
He worked well with the agent. I wonder how that's going to be different. Maybe I should have played with this sniper first, huh?
Look, I'm in the middle of something big. You kind of stole my thunder with the factory, and you lied about bringing explosives. So that's 2 points against you.
We also just saved you from skytroopers.
Oh, she's not going to
count
that.
Yeah, true. And there are more coming, so I could use backup. You want to tag along, we can talk and work.
Yeah, I'm going to need details, but not here.
Like I said, you stole my thunder. Now I'm stealing it back.
Right, Cleo. Hell yeah. There are so many people who don't like her, but
There's a contact I need to meet.
Oh, Cleo's not going to be my companion. Hot damn.
First stop is the old world power junctions. You know how to cold rig a detonator?
Nope. No. Seeing Cleo heal is kind of weird. She tanky before everybody. Tanky. All right, where are we headed? Look at the map. Alrighty then. Let's see if we got anything down here. Oh, we do. My little repair bill. Yeah. I suppose everybody was back doing their thing. Oh, look at Cleo all the way down at the bottom. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda glad they reordered that. Very well done, Bioware. Very well done. Medically quick.
I'll depart straight away.
Of course,
restraining
bolt
disengaged.
That yet.
I'll see what I can do.
There it is.
Already on it, Captain.
What did I send? I hope that was the same. Alright. Trying to get people to get my crafting up. All this character really needs to do is make medical stuff.
You mean?
Or other characters. No, they just keep coming. Guys, guys, you can die. I really just get focused. I don't need that. Oh, I died. I guess we're gonna go down the elevator. Hell yeah. Huh. I haven't had the CPU thingy do that again. Maybe I did kind of fix the encoding a little bit while I was on the fly. I hope so. That would really be good, but I don't have any dropped frames, so I guess we're okay there. Just trying to get my stream a little better. It's looking a little cleaner, I think. I really won't know until I look at it when I'm off stream. Let's see then. Hopefully it'll look okay. Really know I'm streaming. Normally I'm streaming during the day, but I was kind of freaked out on what I was seeing, and I didn't want to burn anything up, but I had to go look up information. I just had to. This computer is my baby. Guess that wasn't the way we needed to go, but that's alright. Imagine going down this on a skateboard or a bicycle or something, snowboard if it was snow, and they just hit a ramp, you just go flying. Wow, there you went. We're gonna pretend I actually did that. Alright. Let's blow him up! Shit, where's more of them coming from? Oh, you SOB came up behind me. Yeah. Oh, I like you in the bomb so much. Leo, get out of my way. There we go. Cutscene. What we got here? What you got me doing, Cleo? Gonna blow stuff up? I guess we can be okay with that.
Keep an eye out for skytroopers. I've got to wire a joy-rigged ion grenade into the power junction. I mess up, we all fry.
Okay, I can do that. Now, this character did say...
That blackout you caused shows the whole system is vulnerable. You know about the Overwatch?
Nope.
Some sort of command center? Smart girl. Overwatch is where they run half the droids in the Spire. Skytroopers, building crews, med units, you name it. We blow a couple of junctions at once, Overwatch security goes down. Force fields, scanners, no power. We walk right in.
This
whole city
into?
Runs on machines. If we interfere with the Overwatch controls, the Spire will practically shut down.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, these people. The droids do everything for them. Most of the locals sit around drooling while their tech feeds and protects them.
Well, that's just kind of sad. That's not a way to live. Hell no, it's not. What are you doing, Cleo? We're gonna blow this up. Okay, she got duct taped and everything. They got duct tape in the Star Wars universe. It's confirmation right there.
Real life for a day or two. No droids. Just until it's fixed.
We might be able to do more. What about reprogramming the droids from Overwatch Command?
I wasn't planning on spending long in there, and tech isn't my thing. Look, you came to me. You don't like my methods? I don't really care. But I'll throw in a bonus. Tavor Slenn, the Overwatch administrator? The data he needs to run those droids is pretty much a blueprint for the city. You ever plan an attack here, you'll need that data. Defenses, vulnerabilities, everything. So we get inside, we both get something good.
A blueprint of the Spire would be worth the effort. Let's keep moving.
Come on, we better get to the next junction before the skytroopers show.
I didn't see what Cleo said there, but... More skytroopers! Back the way we came. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick little break. I'll be right back.
coming back, I'm coming back. What you got for me, Cleo?
Firebrand.
Look at that, you didn't give me anything. Now can we make stuff? Make two. Great.
Yes, I can do that.
Oh, you need... Oh, I need a couple... Let's go. Grab more skytroopers. Yes, we do. We should just get on the elevator and just say, fuck them, let's just go. Yeah. My best brother be able to fight. Overwatch intelligent agent. This guy's not gonna live very long. I'm falling for that right now. Elevator we need to go through. Doesn't look like it. Let's get on out of the turbo lift. I really should stop reading chat because people just piss me off. Because people just, I don't know if they don't know how to read, don't know how to comprehend what they're reading, I don't know what it is, but they seem to be mistaken on a lot of different things that come to this DLC. Well, this fancy pack, I guess I should say. Closer, but instead it's so far away. Yeah. We got now. Well, it looks like the other hubs are somewhere else. Nice. I think we're going this way. The rest of them out of the instant stuff area? Maybe. Maybe, 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 maybe. We'll see. Oh, here we go. People complaining about trash. See more than I saw in Dragon Age. There's always shit there. I may get back to that this week. I'm not going to count on it. Out of all the games that are on my list right now, it's at the bottom. go. Oh, we can get back on the ride. Nice. Here we go. This happened. Drop rates in the game though, so I don't like having all this skin. Looks like someone took care of that. Well. It's a very deep subject. Going the right way, I don't know. Please. Why do I feel like I just messed up? Nope, there it is. I see it now. Big red light going here. Click on me. Oh, these security footers. We don't like that I'm trying to. Oh, come on, this is bullshit! See, I'll kill that thing because obviously my character is unable. Shit. I like how this trash just stands and they don't come after you. They just gonna make you go to them. This seems odd.
All squared away.
Good. I'm glad so. I'm actually glad that they actually talk to you now instead of being all drinking quiet at their mute. Well, I haven't seen and heard what Nico says. Let's see what he's got to say. I know he's probably down towards the bottom of the list. Huh. We got here. This is the number of medicals, bro.
Sure.
Okay, he says sure.
Tracking name targets.
Okay, everything, 5-5 today, I don't think is really going to be that difficult. Just my opinion.
Your peace of mind is my highest priority. Rest assured, this will be done to perfection.
Getting biochem will be a little harder. I'm going to have to grab a bunch of materials before I can make stuff. Oh, we're going back into an instant stuff area. Cool. I was kind of sort of keeping track of how long this was going to take, and then the reboots came home and I took a break from the conflict. Now I did not.
All going down.
I hope some of my problems with what I feel is a little laggy issue end when I install my new RAM tomorrow. Hell yeah. Please tell me this is over there. Wow, that guy saw me from over there. He was just going to start shooting at me. The problem is, I can't reach him from down there. That's bullshit. Just because I feel like it. I don't like how the healer companion no longer cleanses you of bullshit. Please let me move on down here. Please. And that looks like it would not be a good choice. place to go. She's trying to go fallen. Oh crap, trying to kill us. Look at that. This is why I just thought somebody was playing as a one in the crap. My companion is not healing me. I'm kind of frustrated right now. Please, we're gonna let me die. We got more stretcher who's trying to kill us.
Alright, let me look good.
No, I don't want to make you look good, you know. This isn't the operative, that's since you sent him that nicely worded letter that you want me to steal his shit and what happened to me. I still thought, I was like, wow, we are reading that going, wow, cool, kind of pissed. She's not real happy with the operative. No, she's not. There we go. Another cutscene. Not surprised. Get out that duct tape, Cleo. Come on, you know you're gonna.
Okay, we're set.
But yep, there it is. We're like a duct taped on there.
Supposed to meet a contact. What kind of contact? A local.
Yeah.
Won't take long. But get too close and you'll scare her off.
Here we go. Back being alone again. Great. Now, who's this? Who are you?
Firebrand? Everything's ready.
Ooh, we got a nice
I've
little...
got the Overwatch data and the rest. The rest is done too.
Good girl. Who says you can't get your hands dirty?
Listen, the others, they're out. They won't say anything, but they're getting their scars fixed. It's not fun anymore.
Oh,
yeah,
looks like,
well, they're morons. We've got each other.
I need to go.
Don't forget, you cause me problems. Those scars can get deeper.
Oh, what'd you do, Cleo? Wow. What
idiots
on earth did you just
every
do?
Every one of them. I've met Alderaanian nobles less pampered. More backbone, too. You'd be surprised. I've seen Zakulans fight as well as anyone. Knights, soldiers, allies, and enemies.
Yeah.
Maybe. But I'm not talking about knights and soldiers. I've picked up a few fans over the years. That girl, daughter of the Overwatch administrator.
Ooh. Why is she helping you?
Same reason they all did. They're sheltered kids and rebellion is taboo. They don't really want Zakul overthrown.
Of course not. They
but
just want
almost
to
getting
drama.
Blown up? Getting a few scars before the droids make them pretty again? Oh, that's a mark of pride.
That woman said the others were out. That
yeah.
They're getting their scars healed.
Apparently, some outlander turned up and soured my pals on Rebellion. It's too close to home now. One more power conduit, then the show starts.
Oh. Well, well, well. Looks like we're gonna blow some stuff up. Good for Cleo. Well, I keep feeling like I'll pass the attack. Yep, and here they come. Way the fuck down there. Oh, one coming up behind me. They got to stab me in the back. What you do? Nothing. He just runs by and goes after Cleo. I guess Cleo's got him more pissed off than the Highlander does. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Trying to see. Where else are we going? Okay. I guess that security hub's up here. Alright. Fair enough. on my face. Da 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 da. Okay, I'm gonna stay with it for a moment. Come on, mama, I forgot to see you now!
Come on out, show you my gun.
I might be wearing my gun, this is 1.5 hours ago. Now, this is when I wish I had a tank to pull me, this asshole food. Overwatch Imperial agent, well, they like to stay way the hell away and shoot you at 50 meters or 40 or whatever it was. I'm further away than I can go, I can only do 30. It's not fair, I say it's not fair. Where's the other one? That way. I like maps, they show me where to go. It is, at least on this map it's a little more clear cut. Some of the maps here in Star Wars like Belsavis. Oh my lord, I just map those are just notable. Face justice, how about you face death? Messed it up.
Face justice.
I wonder what the force using the force as justice. And not knowing the difference between light and dark really makes that big of a difference. Because Valkorion said that in chapter 2, I believe it was, that the Zakuun Knights know the force is more than just light and dark. So I'm wondering, but they are the justice dealers of Zakuul, so I'm wondering how. Look at that, I don't have her again. Oh, this is where we're going. Oh, another elevator. Hell yeah. Give him the elevator, then we have a good deal. Ah, shit! I'm not even fighting these people. I gotta kill them.
Didn't go as planned.
Want some of this?
Like, I've gotten involved with someone else. Oh! Yeah. Oh, this busted joint. Wow, that was really kind of crazy. So far, this chapter hasn't been too bad. Too bad it's just the one chapter. Bet again in 4 weeks, I'll get another one. But I have 11 different characters ready to do chapter 9, so maybe it won't be so bad. The next, I don't know if we're doing on stream, but I'm not sure if people want to watch the exact same thing over again. But, we're just gonna kill everything. Mine is whoever else is gonna do that. You know, when you got two people pulling up stuff, and that's just how that's gonna work. Everything's just gonna melt like butter. Hopefully nothing else comes after us now.
Target found.
Power junction breakdown, right? Remember how to get over there. Because now it seems like they've opened up a few little more areas. A little bit more areas. Either that or I never paid attention to come back here. I don't think I was able to come back here before tonight. But, yeah, you know. Gotta keep going! There we go. Star Wars game now. Alright, see you later. Yeah, have a good one. Alright, I'll be up by then, most definitely. Why do I feel like I'm going up and down?
Master, I trust you don't mind.
Wiggly doobs, everybody. Up and down, up and down. Am I paying attention to what I'm doing? There we go.
You saw the ladies.
You saw the lady Asados.
Am I good or what?
Ooh. He's cocky like I thought he would. That's all right. That's okay, though. That's exactly how we want him. That cocky gunslinger. Right there. Right there. Oh, that's Funky Town. Oh, never mind. Looked like it was behind. Oh! Another spot over here. It wasn't open before. Nice, nice. Now I have no idea where the hell I'm going. Oh, there we go. I see shit to kill. Now we have done the entire thing in Breaktown. Sure, Nick, I'll go add more.
All going down.
There's 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. There's 6 chapters left after this one. I'm really going to know how disappointed I'm going to be when I get around to playing with the operative, which I'll probably do sometime this week, maybe tomorrow. That's definitely going to be awesome. Well, maybe I should do that after. I'm ready for that. I was definitely going, ooh, she got man. Leo did get man. Yes, he did. We got the Overwatch Hunter. We got 2 Overwatch Hunters. Alright, we're both going to. No humans, so the. Guns in here, can't put them in. What is that? I just want to let him. Let whatever comes into the circle die. So I'm thinking that's good. Yeah, I want to go. We are sending some good crits on it. Here it is. Let this be it. Let this be it. Explosive materials on.
Let's make a trade.
Okay. What would that be?
I checked up on you after you blew up the factory. You used to be someone before you disappeared. You're too smart not to have an angle. You tell me what you're really after, I'll tell you why I'm on Zakuul.
I was gone for 5 years. I lost everything I had. I'm going to get it all back.
Yeah, me too. Want to know why I'm here?
Yes, I do.
Before Zakuul showed up, I had a freelance thing going. Had a partner, money, connections. We shot people. The war messed it up.
Who were you working for?
Gangs, others. We're not talking about that. Anyway, I landed on my feet, did odd jobs, owned a club, the usual. But I pay my debts. Long time ago, I had an anarchist cell in Rental.
Yeah.
I came to Zakuul to start the work again.
It's not about anarchy for you. You want to hurt the people here for ruining your good thing.
Little of both. Problem is, these people. Nothing hurts them. Blow up a building, droids rebuild. Cut up a scumwad, droids heal them.
Yeah.
They don't know consequences. Mm. Even you killing their emperor just made them sniffle. They've barely got laws. But it's not anarchy if nothing matters. It's just a sugar rush.
That's interesting.
You hear that? Skytroopers.
They come. You must be killed, people.
Gotta move. We're rigged for the Overwatch, but we have to stop at my apartment first. Okay. Might be more droids there. You seem up for the challenge.
Yeah, I'm really interested in seeing how that's gonna play out with, because Cleo is the very first companion the agent gets. Guess we have to get back on my ride and go somewhere else. There we go. Let's get on. Get on. Let's see if they knock me off. Kiss my ass. Kiss my ass. Hell no. They don't do a very good job of chasing after. Chances are there'll be another patch.
Getting good.
Early access is today and tomorrow. Like I said, people who were subscribed on the first video vote now. Those who put in and won't subscribe, like Ridley did, she's not subscribed. He has chapters 1 through 9, but really? Oh. Yeah. Cleo, take care of it. Okay, what Arkin wants. The thing is, I'm scary ass. That's what you can do with me. Gotta stop by my apartment. Really, Cleo. Let's see what your apartment looks like. I'm getting back. Back somewhere else. Where are we headed? Central Corridor. Alrighty then. Up and out. I didn't know if we were going like through the tunnel or whatnot. I guess you're gonna have an apartment here. I'm surprised she's been able to stay out of Arkin's crosshairs and the Knight's crosshair, because according to what Senya said about Scorpio, the Lady of Sorrows, is she had been able to stay one step ahead of the Knights. I'm kind of surprised in a roundabout way that Cleo was able to do the same, considering she said she's been here for 2 years. Oh, Cleo's parking. Oh, I guess we have to actually have her out where you can't click on it. You can't Like I said, I got chat covered with my ugly mug. My ugly mug. Wow, Cleo, you got a pretty big apartment here. What's this? Oh, this is the apartment building. I kind of wanted to talk to the guy.
My fans bought the furniture. Let me show you something.
You have a bartender in your apartment? I thought that was like maybe the dance thing.
No one's saying what happened, but I don't think he like it.
My father will kill me if he knows I'm recording this. Firebrand struck again. The spaceport this time. I was so afraid. But I've never felt a rush like that before. Oh, thank Valkorion, the droids got me to safety.
Gray market hollows. They used to trade them like it was a game. Now, watch this.
Outlander's back. We were lucky she only caused a blackout. But what about next time? We should be safe. It's always been safe. What happens now?
Tone's a little different on that one, huh? Suddenly blowing up a building matters.
Okay. They're awed by Firebrand. But they fear the Outlander.
I got lazy. Figured there was no way through to these people. Set my sights low with bridges and spaceports. But if you scared them, I can too. Guess I owe you for the wake-up call.
Oh! No fucking way! I always knew she was bisexual. I always knew it.
Now that the power junctions are rigged, can we strike at the Overwatch?
Pretty much. Force fields cycle in an hour, so we'll trigger the
blackout.
That may be
interesting.
Meantime, I've got maps and everything.
The operative comes here. Huh.
Everything goes down in the droid control center. You grab your data, I blow the machinery, and hopefully shoot the administrator.
You're sure the data's complete? A full city schematic?
Every droid in this city runs on those specs. You ever go to war with the Spire, that's your winning card. It's
time. Leo's new look.
Step one. Blow
the
junctions.
That's a lot better than that crap you got in Metal on Hutto. That just put some guns offline.
That feels good. Come on. Expect droids, maybe a few knights. A grand old time.
Oh, Cleo's in her element now. Yes, she is. Yes, she is. Use the speeder at Cleo's apartment. Alright. If I can stop derping a little bit. Derp, derp, derp. Alright, what trash here do I need to get rid of? Trash. Keep the good stuff, even though I'm not 100% sure what that really means. Alright, Cleo, where are you taking this? In about an hour, I took a little bit of a break. I really, to be honest, I'm not sure how long it was. It was probably getting some news. I'm really hoping that this is full over now. So if I could get it to last for 10 more minutes, I think we're going to hit that hour. I'll find out with the sniper. Maybe I should run the operative instead of the sniper.
Life is as empty without terror as without love. I would permit this creature's existence from my throne. She cannot truly threaten perfection, but only enhance it. But though chaos can be beautiful, it cannot last.
Oh. That was very interesting. Sounds like Valkorion likes Cleo. Interesting. What do we have? Ooh, we got a bunch of. We got stuff to kill. We're just gonna go. Oh my god, this guy kind of just like ram. We're all gonna die. Julio, it doesn't matter who you work with, everybody makes you look good. Why is that group hasn't been that good? Interesting. Oh, they walked into it. Droids aren't exactly all that cool. Well, wait a minute, I take that back. A Scorpio heard me say that. I think she would be pissed. She would take exception to that. The HK unit was always superior. It was always just to be scrapped. And ooh, if looks could kill, Scorpio would be dead, but Lana wanted it. Mm-hmm.
Isaac,
that's
take
good.
You!
Right just sleep for a second. That's all I needed. Boom. This, I'm gonna say this. I should have been playing this by 1 o'clock today if the patch had done what it was supposed to be. Not him. I think this reclaimed treasure is the one that we're not supposed to have back. But it's Bodar, and I'm not exactly sure why Bodar would be from Orgarab, because Orgarab, I mean, Bodar to me would be more from Hilo Viz? Smuggler kind of pirate thing? Not because he's a Wookiee or anything, I just, what each of them kind of do, all kind of the pressure kind of puts them more in the other four shooters are gonna go to the boss chick. Mercenaries, soldiers, intelligence personnel would go to the Bothan, Admiral Ego, scientists and the like would go to Orgarab, and pirates and all that kind of people would be smugglers. Well, I'm hoping more show up next. Oh no, I'm going further. Okay, I hate to tell you, but we're going a little further than what you want. I understand that. Goodbye. Oh, I killed the two of them. So far, I'm not seeing too much about choices matter. Like I said, I really need to quit looking at Chad. Chad can be toxic at times. Die. We got what looks like two going to different places. Are they both the same? I'm not real sure. No, I'm not. Not real sure. Mm-hmm. Oh, got in here, they're already all over me. Yes, I did. Loving it.
All right, make me look good.
Kick him in the ass, duck him down, beat him up a little bit. Boy, I wonder why. Did I do that to get rid of trash? Make sure my repair bill doesn't go. Oh my god, I got a $12,000 repair bill. 12,000 credits, that's not good. And believe me, if I die enough times, it'll go that high. There you go. What the hell is that? You guys got all kinds of weird things. Come after me, you're just gonna stand in the doorway. Yeah, two of them are gonna come after me, two of them are gonna stand in the doorway. It is getting giddy, 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 giddy. What kind of boss fight we got? This is gonna be one. Some of them just come out and act like no big deal. They're moving to stand and go high.
Rise and shine.
This is the boss fight. This is the- said I need to quit looking at chat, but my eye keeps going to it. Somebody says I think I hit cough more than Jar Jar. Ooh, that says something. A lot of people don't like Jar Jar Binks. The cough is okay. I mean, he doesn't like dark side people. Hey Thomas the Potato, how you doing?
Complete schematics for every building in the spire. I've got enough bombs here to slag the droid controls. Fancy automated city won't be automated anymore.
That duct tape, hell yeah. Run, people, you better run! What are you gonna do to him, Cleo? Uh-oh, there we go, here comes the boss fight. I was getting worried there for a second, I wasn't gonna be one. Who are you? You look like a mercenary and not one of the knights.
The damage can be repaired, but I'm disappointed, Cleo.
Tavor, I was worried you ran away.
You should have turned yourself into the Sky Troopers. I can't protect you from this. Not your scheme, nor allying with the Outlander.
Actually, the Outlander came to ally with me. Meet Overwatch Administrator, Tavor Slan.
I gave you friendship, a home, a purpose.
No, she used you the whole time. Oh, now, like I said, I don't know what feels good right now. Usually this just goes whatever, but yeah.
Your wounded ego is not what should concern you. Not while I'm standing
here. Let's be an asshole.
You can't trust her, Outlander.
No shit.
Tavor convinced me to sell out. Like I said before, when I saw I couldn't hurt the people here, I got lazy. Wow. He offered me a pretty cage. Nice house, free pass from the Sky Troopers.
Oh, nice.
I could bomb little targets and he'd make sure no one got killed.
Oh,
you
that's
sponsored
nice of him.
Her.
It was an outlet for our people's darker urges. A drop of poison
sound
to vaccinate
like very
the
rational
disease of our
breasts.
You were also really into me. Then I remembered comfort isn't everything.
She is betrayal personified. Even you, Outlander, deserve better. My skills as a fighter are the model
I'm really
for
looking forward
troopers.
To going to see what my agent
I will
are.
Execute you both.
No, you
and
won't.
Make amends for my errors.
Well, I know how you're, Oh, he likes her, all right. But my operative actually has a romance with you, like. And part of the romance with Baron Sean. That new AOV did that. That's why I built through all the crap after. Anything shady. I'm gonna stay right where I'm at. Stay out of that L minus side of that shield. Still kind of surprised those skytroopers over in the corner over here aren't doing anything.
You poor, stupid, stupid, stupid man. You know, your daughter helped me set up phase two.
What?
We're not just taking out droids for a day. I've got explosives planted around the city. Roads, factories, security stations, news centers.
Blow shit up. Hell yeah,
this time
is.
When everything burns, no fire suppressor units, no medical droids, no skytroopers stopping riots.
Hot damn, Cleo.
You never mentioned that. Surprise. You get it now, Tavor? You tried to use me. You all humiliated me. Now your happy city is going to hurt. I have the data I came for. You want to burn the city down? Go ahead.
Yeah.
But I'm not waiting.
Yeah. I don't think Cleo and my Jedi Knight, my light side knight, is going to get along very well, but my dark knight's going to love her.
Tell you what. You want to do the honors? You blow the controls, I'll take the city. It's not the same as shooting Arkin, but I know what these people took from you. They stole your life. It'd feel good to hit back.
Yeah.
I've been waiting for
payback.
Yeah, there we go.
Hell yeah.
This is a start.
200 dark side points. Hell yeah. Ooh, all the droids just fried. Ooh. Ooh, what we got going on there? Oh, we got some serious explosions going on. Hell yeah! My arc is taking shit and shoving up your ass. Yeah! I think they would have gotten some glass in their face, but hey, what do I know? We don't! Ooh. Yeah, Racco looks mad. Yes, she does. Ooh, that's a lot of fire there.
Time to go before an army of knights shows up.
Where's Theron Shawn to take us back to Odessen? Really? There we go. Looks like I had something good there too and I can't get it now. Hold on. Well, I hope so. I honestly can't see going, oh yeah, I want to make sure that no one here on Jakul gets hurt, and they all seem to be looks like they're in hot water. Look like they're in hot water. Eh. Dark side point too much. I have the clone issue, so I'm not bashful about doing both light and dark. I need materials on materials. Change the way you gathered loot, because it just wasn't broke up like this yesterday. Today, after DLC gets done, after the patch that took forever today. I got a female on my universe. I knew there had to be someone somewhere. I wonder if we're gonna see Novos again. We've already picked that guy's ass twice, but you know he's in for another third ass. You know it's gotta be. My cat wants to be fed. Guess I should have fed the cats while I was a little bit more. I'd like to keep it. Yes, I would. Yeah, that Luke being woke up like that looks odd when you're not in a group. When we're in a group, it looks like it should. Everybody's getting their fair share. Where are they coming from? Since they don't like to come at me, I'm gonna have to go chase them down. Yeah, we get some, sounds like some episode one music. Go again. I don't want them that when I get into this. Nice. Yeah, well, that was very nice of you to do that. Alright, good life.
You're coming on too late.
Glad it doesn't work that way. My best AoE, and I'm not gonna hit that. Valkorian was in my head. He approves of Kuyo. I find that kind of hilarious in a roundabout way. He would definitely have her pull back a little bit, not have as much chaos as I think Kuyo would like to have, but he would be okay with having her. I find that very, very odd. Use the Overreach surveillance. Alright, what we got here? Green Knights. What she does, that's a great way to get the wide out. So, hit him again, Cleo. Ted Melbo's getting dogged on a third time. Poor guy. This guy's Valen hasn't killed him yet. Yeah, back to Odessen. Started that over an hour ago. Like I said, I took a little bit of a break. My cat is now really going, I want to get fed, and I want to be fed right now. So I'm going to take another one real quick. Feed the cat. Maybe she'll quit trying to grab my attention constantly. And then I'm going to do the next two things that are brand new today. And that is pick up Blizz and HK55. Get this
Theron,
cutscene.
You made it back.
Yeah, we almost got caught in one of the blasts. It was bad down there.
Sorry about that, Beck.
That'll happen when you blow up my city. There are parks and roads burning.
Koth, not like this.
You know how many people you killed? You want to tell me why I shouldn't walk out right now?
Arkan's going to pour immense resources into repairing and securing the spire.
Yep.
Those are resources that aren't being used against us.
Damn right.
Maybe. But some victories aren't worth the price.
Is he gonna dip on us now? Is he gonna leave?
The man
he said he had limits.
So, Kaleo. She knows her stuff. We keeping her?
The woman has spirit.
Yep.
If nothing else, she'll make our lives interesting.
Funny. I thought they already were.
Not as interesting as me. It's gonna be a lot more interesting
with
Leo.
You were the Lady of Sorrows? Yes. Guess you knew if I found out, I'd melt you down. You two know each other?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're old buddies. Ask who built her sometime.
You will receive no satisfactory answer.
Wow. Scorpio looks mad. Look at her walk off. Alright, that's interesting.
Not a bad little operation you got here.
Can't promise to stick around all the time. But when you're making a big move, say the word.
Oh. Going somewhere?
You make it sound like you've got other plans already.
Yeah.
Been a while since I left Sakul. Might be worth touching base with some old pals.
You got some pals for us?
Mostly thugs who want me dead. Huts, Black Sun, Exchange. Someone must still like me.
Wow. Sounds like you've made your share of enemies.
Yo, you got people all
I like to keep busy and I don't like to stay anywhere long.
Dead.
Lots of chances to know people. Done the piracy thing. Revolutionary Edge Brigade on Brental. Sponged off a senator's daughter once.
Nice.
One thing you learn about me, I always get by.
I'm sure you do.
Yeah.
I'll see you around then. And hey, good luck. We both lost a lot of years to Sakul. Time to start making up for it.
I'm glad you agree with that, Cleo. We are gonna make up for it. Now, I'm really curious on how that works with the operative being in a romance with her. My sniper's a female, so at least the one I've got big enough. I have a male sniper, but believe it or not, he's not romancing anybody. Even though there's actually three romances for the agent. Two of them are male, one female. Instant Temple, this person killed me too much. I mean, the chick killed her dad. If you got any spoiler, if you haven't played this game and I'm spoiling, I'm sorry. I will talk about this game a lot when I'm playing it anyway. Back stuff and whatever. What we got going on here?
Nian's dead. Their blood is on our hands.
Maybe. We didn't destroy those worlds. Your children did.
The atrocities on those planets were committed to hurt the Alliance, but we're not responsible for them.
Yeah. What are you talking about? What's happened now?
Oh, I wonder if we got some
warships
more stuff.
From the Eternal Fleet bombarded five planets in a coordinated assault. The death toll is unimaginable.
Yeah, your kid did that.
Whole cities leveled.
Remember that, Cindy? Your kids did that.
Arkan issued a statement saying those worlds were protecting us and their destruction was justice for our attacks on Zakul. A lie, of course, but no one can prove it.
Arkan's desperate. He can't find us, so he's taken the galaxy hostage.
We need to send our own message. Expose Arkan's lies. Show people the truth.
Propaganda wars are a quagmire.
Yeah.
The louder we shout, the more people Arkan kills. The public will turn against us.
Conflict is Hydra's banner. He tried to take the gravestone.
What do you mean, take it?
Said he was quitting the Alliance. I fought him off, but he took a shuttle instead. Len and Rollo left with him.
Opening a holo channel to the shuttle.
Oh. There are some consequences, but not anything I think is going to be all that. Woohoo. Back my shuttle, you asshole.
What's going on?
Never been one for goodbyes. This was a long time coming. Too many innocent people are dying, and not just because of Arkan.
Yes, it is
what
because of Arkan.
What happened was the end for me. I can't ignore who you are, Commander, and I won't follow you anymore.
Oh.
Turn that shuttle around. Give me a chance to make things right.
There's nothing you can say. I'll never trust you again.
Koth, stop. If you do this, there's no going back.
I'll miss you, Lana.
Oh, we took the shuttle and dipped.
The shuttle jumped to hyperspace. We lost him.
That's right.
We cannot be distracted by a temper tantrum. Five planets lie in ruin. The dead must be avenged.
Senya's right. Koth made his choice.
Damn right he did.
We must respond to my son's attacks.
No,
that's precisely what he wants.
Is it?
We already have more objectives than resources. But we can make a course adjustment.
No.
People now know Arkan for what he is.
He's an asshole.
Let's use that.
Yes, he
the
is.
Angrier people
he
get,
asshole.
The more it will destabilize the enemy.
Fanning the flames could prove dangerous, but it might reveal new friends.
Hopefully.
Well, the real trick is
keeping
those new
we'll
friends
see what
alive
next
long
month.
Enough to recruit them.
We're only delaying the inevitable. Sooner or later, my children must answer for what they've done.
Maybe you should have remembered that when you let Valen live in Chapter 8. Senya. Well, I guess Pop dipped. Wonder how that's going to work with the goal of complete light side, because that's definitely not the scary. What we got going on here? Wonder if he's happy now that he blew up a bunch and killed a bunch of people. You happy now, asshole?
Where were you?
Bombing five worlds to dust? I made hollows of it. Do you want a copy?
Father was on Zakuul. He used the Outlander to attack our home.
I don't remember him being so funny when he was alive.
Am I laughing?
You've never laughed.
Our knights failed us. They must regain their honor. Send them to the Dueling Circle in pairs.
Yeah, I haven't ran my
battle.
I got one inquisitor through my assessment.
Finding the Outlander will be harder with half our knights dead.
No survivors would be motivated.
Not really.
You know my command. Go.
She doesn't look real happy right now. I think them two are going to get into it later. It just seems that way. I mean, she doesn't trust her brother. We knew that from Chapter 2. To be continued, no shit. This is going to get interesting. I think the storyline's really good. The problem is, the one consequences that we had, I already saw coming. 194 damage gear. That's funny. For the simple fact that I'm in 208s and... By the time you got to this, you should have already been at 208. Even if you were slacking a little bit, you should have still had enough. Alright, where are we gonna go? That's not right. Little boss. Resistance. Little boss, there we go. Wiz! Alright, I'm gonna let this load. I'm gonna go feed my cats. I'll be right back. I don't know where everybody went. Here they are. They're all here getting blizz. Wow, I've got like 3 emails now. One of them's probably from Koff saying I dipped. No shit. I wanted to take his ass to Zyost. Because he was all about, Valforian's this great man. And to be honest, I really wanted to take him to go see what he did on Zyost. Because I really don't think, I could if you really wanted me to. Let me get Blizz first. I'm not really all that concerned about HK. I got 51 with this character anyway. Oh, look at him. Bounty Hunter finally gets a companion back. I always thought Jiri was some lag. I didn't realize that was another Jawa when I was going through that. Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Big time scavenger runner now. Oh, nice. Blizz has always got to get some. Not that I understand a damn word he's saying. Now I have a clue what he's saying. That's just... Let's have White Sand Crawler base to finish. Ooh, how sandy. I liked, of all the companions for the bounty hunter, the only one I liked was Blizz. The rest of them just kind of annoyed me. The Mando was okay. Darren, whatever his name is, I forget his name. The Lieutenant Mando, as Falcorian called it. I thought that was funny. I liked all five of the comments that he made about all five companions in Chapter 2. So far, I've only recorded three of them. I got the other five to run through. I got 16 characters. I just can't help it. I feel like I needed to do something else. I don't even know where the hell I'm at. Oh, Empire territory. No, I don't want to get dinged for PvP. Hell no, I'm not in the mood for that. Graveyard. I guess I should have just lived. No, I can't do that. I gotta be DTD about it. It's not really a derp being a DTD. There's a slight difference between the two. Excuse me. What rank is? I guess I should look to see what I'm needing to grab. Need salvage. Collect salvage and bring the woods until you can hit level 10. We talked about the Starship Graveyard. Okay. I mean, this has to be more than collecting stuff with the scavenging. Crew skill, I would think. Maybe not. I mean, Dr. Loken needed a bunch of biochem stuff that I had this character go and run and grab. Have a companion do it. I may want something. Oh, look at Cleo right at the top. Here we go. If I remember correctly.
Good to see you.
I got into a romance with Lana. She was also in a romance with Corso. Let's see how that works out. I want to see good, honest conflict. I want to see more conflict than I saw in Mass Effect 3 because that wasn't shit. I want to see people get mad. I want to see somebody tell the player character off and storm off. Kind of like what Kopp just did, but not necessarily the exact same, but kind of similar to it. I have a bad feeling this may be farmed out. And if that's the case, then I'll deal with this later. And I know the very first day with Kaizen, everything out here in Hoth was farmed out. I've only dealt with some of it like at 3 in the morning, 4 in the morning, trying to find stuff. Alright, I'm not going to try to deal with this. Yeah. I'm going to come back later. You said you wanted to see the Inquisitor? I'm trying to type two things. Immediately, get me out of here now! Need 20 pieces of scavenge. I was just seeing someone write in chat. I'll deal with that tomorrow. Guess I could have went and got HK. I'm not really all that interested in him. Alright, here you go. I have all eight classes through. I have the bounty hunter. Both my bounty hunters have gone through it. But one of my bounty hunters, I've worn through stuff with my husband Wrigley Dupes, and he's not really playing this game right now. This is just a waste. You give me here, they give me this. Oh, here, you got this reward, but they don't even give you anything with it. No HK. I'm actually glad that's a mount and not a piece of armor. I was kind of afraid it might be a piece of armor. Because that really would have sucked, in my opinion. Alright, through the cell and get rid of it. Where am I at here? Oh. Where is it? 216? Interesting. Oh, my earpiece is sunk, yes. Alright, here we go. Scorpio! Got those. Female. My Sork is male. It's a chiss. I'll take the head off. Actually, I gotta take the headpiece off because it's got a hood. The chest piece. It's just. Seemed to get a little chop. Maybe I need to tweak my OBS settings some more. I'm such a dick.
You return empty-handed again.
I missed you.
The gravestone, the Outlander, where are they?
Patrols in five sectors report no sign of either. Perhaps they're just figments of our imagination.
Someone knows the truth.
Yeah, he looks mad. He's mad.
I know that look. You're about to order something wonderful.
Choose one populated planet in each of the five sectors. Dispatch the fleet to bombard them.
For how long?
Until they're dust.
Wow. That's just
someone knows. Someone will talk. But only if we give them a reason.
You want me to play my warrior? I can play the warrior. It's male, not female. It's a marauder.
You summoned us, Theron. You said you had leads on allies?
Leads, yes. Commitments, no. Lana's still working on the major players. Meanwhile, there's a potential ally on Zakuul we've been ignoring. Firebrand.
Your information is faulty. Firebrand's not on our side.
Firebrand?
An unidentified individual who arrived on Zakuul 2 years ago. She's carried out bombings in the Spire targeting military and civilian venues.
That makes her a terrorist, not an ally.
Yeah,
it makes her both. Look, I'm not thrilled with the idea, but we're in no position to get chosen.
Dark side, dark side.
She's done as much damage as we have.
Fear is powerful, and this is war. No options are off limits.
You already tell he's getting mad. Look at him. Scorpio don't care. She's
based on her rambling audio manifestos, she's an anarchist looking to bring down Emperor Arkan's perfect society.
There are elements of the Spire's population who create artwork in her honor.
Nice.
They even trade holograms of her handiwork.
If she's survived fighting Zakuul so long and she's connected with the populace, she's worth investigating.
All right, we'll make contact. Scorpio, you're the expert on the Zakuul underworld.
The Lady of Sorrows could offer high-yield explosives to draw her out.
Proceed. I'll head for Zakuul shortly.
Then back up if you need it.
Just be careful. Arkan's still hunting for you, and Firebrand may not be the...
There we go, right back to fleet. We'll just start that over another time. No, that's alright, no problem. I've got, like I said, I have all 8 of them ready to do chapter 10, so. I haven't played them with them forever. And I'm going to be very blunt and honest about it right now. He's a light side character. So he'll be doing light side stuff and having Koth be all nicey-nicey with them. So we'll be seeing something a little different this time. My cat's tripping. She ate, now she's running around and cooing out and being loud. I have this cat perch and she'll get on and just attack it. Like she's just going to town. Attack, 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 attack. It's kind of funny. Just go. We got Pierce. I don't PvP with that guy. I didn't understand what that says. Okay, you've been through big gaining. What's that mean? Sorry, I just not quite understanding what that means.
I missed
the great
patrols in 5 sect.
Some.
Yeah, are you gonna bomb the crap out of
I
you?
Know that.
Look. Choose one populated planet in each of the 5 sectors.
Problem is,
dispatch
we're not on
fleet.
A populated planet.
Until that someone knows.
Are there like 5 different systems in wild space? Or are they talking about different areas?
You summoned us, Theron. You said you had leads on allies.
Leads, yes. Commitments, no. Lana's still working on the major players. Meanwhile, they're...
Your information is for
Firebrand.
An unidentified individual who arrived on the...
That makes her a terror.
It makes her both.
Right,
look, I'm not thrilled with the idea, but we're in no position to get choosy. She's done as much damage as we have.
Koth has a point. Is there anyone we won't ally with?
Yeah.
I'm just saying we talk. Besides, look around this place. Not many clean hands here.
Especially Scorpio. She's definitely not clean.
Based on her rambling audio manifestos, she's an anarchist looking to bring down Emperor Arkan's perfect society.
There are elements of the Spire's population who create artwork in her honor.
I think that's just...
They even trade holograms.
That's kind of like...
If she survived fighting Zakul so long and she's connected with the Copius,
she's
worth investigating.
Serial killers.
All right, we've made contact.
Like a tooth or something.
Scorpio, you're the expert on the Zakul underworld.
The Lady of Sorrows could offer high-yield explosives to draw her out.
Proceed. I'll head for Zakul shortly.
Then back up if you need it.
Just be careful. Arkan's still hunting for you, and Firebrand may not be the ally we're hoping.
Probably not. Light side, light side, light side. Firebrand's not gonna like him too much. Anybody. This guy may be single. Let's get back down there. You got Scorpio telling us what to do.
Firebrand expects to purchase explosives from my representatives. Transmitting location.
That's cool. Here we go. Oh, we missed the elevator. Somebody's there and it's not behaving like he's supposed to. I don't remember that being on the ground. but it may have been. Who knows? Alright, then let's see what we got. I'm really bad with this character. The Gunslinger and the Sniper are the class I know the best. This one I kind of fumble with. And I haven't done the Marauder, I mean the Juggy and the Guardian on it. You're gonna watch me fail a lot.
Target eliminated. Who needs the force?
So there you go. Off with this guy.
Master Joe would be proud.
You're sitting there yapping. The guy's not even dead yet, there. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna be honest, I'm not really wanting to play with this. This is gonna frustrate me to no end. I'm actually going to take off, because I was only really wanting to do the one run. I'll be back tomorrow, not tomorrow night. I usually stream from noon to 3 Eastern. I'll be back at noon tomorrow. So I'm going to be honest, I'm not really wanting to play this way. And I'm not really wanting to play any more of this. I just wanted to run through it once. I may be back tomorrow night to play more of this. I'm going to play Fallout tomorrow afternoon. I have a real bad feeling if I leave it right here, I'm going to have to do all that crap over, but I'm going to risk it anyway. Like I said, I'm going to be back tomorrow at noon to take care of stuff. I'm going to attempt to play Fallout 4, and hopefully whatever encoding issues I was having earlier today, I fixed, and I won't have them again with that game tomorrow. But so, it was really nice meeting you, Thomas the Potato. You have a good one. I'll see you later.